ี่คือเชียร์ดำเนินกิจการประจำชั้นนำระบบกรมหุ่นเชียร์ซีมอเตอร์แคนบูเดียได้บันทึกล้างการปิดไงตีมาภายใบดาวไงตีมาภายแปมคายธนูชั้นนำปีบอลมาภายใบดาวมีการโจรมปีอัตเตอร์จูนระบบเชียร์ซีมอเตอร์จำนวน700เนี่ยจะมวยนังล้านจัดมาภายเครื่องผ่องได้ดำเนินกิจการอัตเตอร์จูนเชียร์ซีมอเตอร์ดับใบสังคุ้มหนังเตสโชมวยนี้บันจับดามเชียร์ดำเนินปีตีกรงพนมเปิงเนเวเลียมองประมาณเชียร์ประมวยประชุมพูดการคายกับเปิดตัวดาวโกด้ากรมหุ่นบานเรียบจำตัวสปาโกมาเตติจนอย่างเกาะกระด้าชิมวยนั่งอาหารเปิดไทยตรองในมอสมดดอยอาเตติจนบานสระสรบอาหารไทยตรองบรรดาก้อยก้นเตสเพียบบรรดาเปิดเจสรสายเหมือนเต้นกราวปีตัดตัวเตียนอาหารไทยตรองรูดยืนกับบานทวดดำน้าแต่การกาแฟมวยกันไหลได้สัตว์นเลือพนุ่มเมนชมุทาไว้ฮะนตามเพลย์ทวดดำน้าแต่การห้างกาแฟมวยนี้อาทิตย์จุน GAC มอเตอร์ตัดตัวบานเหนือบอดไปสาวทำไมบรรทบปีบานฉลองกัดเพลย์ปีบะปีบะก็โดยเชี่ยเพลย์ลางจบพนุ่มขบวนผ่องได้ปัตย์ขนมนุ่งเนี่ยจะรวมบานนอมคณีสาวสาวปีมกเงียตุลมนังไปลางชมนาทนำมกเงียตุลมนังไปโจชมนาทដែលមានបំពាក់នៅលើឡាន GAC GS4 និង GAC GS5 ដែលជួយឲ្យអ្នកចូលរួមធ្វើដំណើរយ៉ាងមានទំនុកចិត្តនិងសុវត្ថិភាពបន្ទាប់ពីទៅដល់កោដៅយើងក៏បាននាំគ្នាស្រស់ស្រូបកាហ្វេនិងកយគុណទេសភាពភ្នំយ៉ាងស្រស់ស្រាយក៏ដូចជាថតរូបជុំគ្នាយ៉ាងសប្បាយរីករាយផងដែរថ្ងៃក៏រៀងជ្រែយើងក៏បានត្រឡប់មកសន្តាគារវិញនឹងរៀបចំខ្លួនដើម្បីជួបជុំគ្នាញ៉ាំអាហារពេលល្ងាចនិងរាំលេងកម្សាន្តជាមួយនឹងអាកាសធាតុត្រជាក់ត្រជាក់ដែលត្រូវបានរៀបចំឡើងយ៉ាងពិសេសដោយក្រុមហ៊ុន GAC Motor Cambodia ផងដែរថ្ងៃទី2នៃដំណើរកំសាន្តក៏បានឈានចូលមកដល់ហើយយើងក៏បានស្រស់ស្រូបអាហារពេលព្រឹកនិងចេញដំណើរទៅកាន់ទីតាំងចែកអំណោយដែលបានរៀបចំឡើងដោយសាលាខេត្តកំពតដូចខ្ញុំបានលើកឡើងមកពីខាងលើអញ្ចឹងកម្មវិធីមួយនេះគឺ GAC Motor Cambodia មានគោលបំណងធំធំចំនួន3គឺទី1ដើម្បីអរគុណដល់អតិថិជនទី2ដើម្បីជួយសង្គមនិងទី3ដើម្បីជួយដល់ផ្នែកទេសចរផងដែរ
ថ្ងៃនេះខាងយើងខ្ញុំតំណាងឲ្យក្រុមហ៊ុន GA Group ពិតជាមានសេចក្តីសោមនស្សរីករាយយ៉ាងខ្លាំងឡើយដែលក្រុមហ៊ុនបានរៀបចំដំណើរកំសាន្តដើម្បីទេសចរនិងវប្បធម៌ជាលើកទី2ដែលយើងបានរៀបចំតាំងពីដើមឆ្នាំកន្លងមក
ថ្ងៃនេះខ្ញុំបាទមានកិត្តិយសដោយបានជួយចូលរួមក្នុងកម្មវិធីចែកចំណោយដែលរៀបចំឡើងដោយក្រុមហ៊ុន TA Group និងរដ្ឋបាលស្រុកឬជាសហការជាមួយរដ្ឋបាលខេត្តដែលជាបាទតំណាងជួយអៃដមផលិតអភិបាលនៃក្រសួងការខេត្តកំពត
ក្រោយកម្មវិធីចែកចំណាយរួចយើងក៏បានធ្វើដំណើរទៅញ៉ាំអាហារថ្ងៃត្រង់និងលេងកំសាន្តនៅរមណីយដ្ឋានដូនទេរហូតដល់ពេលល្ងាចតែម្ដងថ្ងៃក៏បានលេចអតិថិជនដែលចូលរួមក៏បានរៀបចំខ្លួនរួចរាល់ម្ដងទៀតដើម្បីញ៉ាំអាហារពេលល្ងាចនិងរំលឹកកំសាន្តនៅភោជនីយដ្ឋាន Temple ខេត្តកំពតគណៈយុបចុងក្រោយនៃដំណើរកំសាន្តនេះអ្នកចូលរួមបាននាំគ្នាសប្បាយមួយអស់ដៃតែម្ដងជាចុងក្រោយខ្ញុំក៏សូមអរគុណដល់ក្រុមហ៊ុន GAC Motor Cambodia ដែលបានអញ្ជើញខ្ញុំចូលរួមដំណើរកំសាន្តដ៏សប្បាយមួយនេះហើយវាក៏ជាបទពិសោធន៍ថ្មីមួយទៀតសម្រាប់ខ្ញុំផងដែរជាមួយនឹងអតិថិជន GAC Motor Cambodia កុំភ្លេចចុច Share វីដេអូនេះនិង Follow Page ម្នាក់មួយផងអរគុណ